Something else when somebody goes on and you don't know if they were in right standing with the Lord, but when you know, do I have a witness out there? When you know that the man trusted in God and served to the day he died, that's what makes an impact. That's what lasts forever. We need more value on music.
While I still have the chance, I'll serve you. my left, I looked to my right. There were people of all colors. There were both genders, people from all nationalities, from all age groups, holding hands, walking down that great avenue, all marching towards the same objective. And it wasn't very long before I got caught up in the real meaning of the crowd, the real meaning of the event. When we got to the Lincoln Memorial, we all gathered around there at the footsteps of Lincoln, Abraham Lincoln, at that grand memorial. Many of us sat around the reflective pool that's there in front of the Lincoln Memorial between Ed and the Washington Monument. It was a very hot, sultry, very, very humid day. And it didn't take very long when Dr. Martin Luther King reached the podium and he gave his now famous I Have a Dream speech for all of us to realize that we were a part of history. And for that first time, for me anyway, growing up in Washington, other than my own father, I had a hero, somebody that I could look up to. Now that sounds somewhat strange, if you will, when I think back upon it. When I went to school in Washington, D.C., I actually went to Carter G. Woodson Junior High School, named after that very, very historic black American, African American.